Now if you see the diagram, height is plus 1, height is plus 1 from time minus 1 to plus 1, and height is negative side, height is negative side for time 1 to 3, for time 1 to 3, okay. So we have to calculate the Fourier series coefficients, and we have to give the representation of Fourier series, representation of Fourier series. Equation 1 we have taken, equation 1 we have taken, which is Fourier series equation, a naught plus summation a n cos n omega naught t plus b n sin n omega t, okay. So a naught value using this formula we have to calculate, a n value using this formula, and b n value using this formula we have to calculate. Wherever omega is there, it is 2 pi f, and f means 1 by t. Time period we have taken from the diagram, it is 4 units, positive half cycle, negative half cycle completely. One time period it is 4 units. So wherever omega is there, we can write pi by 2. Wherever omega is there, we can write pi by 2. Now I will go with the calculation of a naught. So 1 by t integration 0 to t x of t dt. And if you check here, time period is 4, integration 0 to 4, integration 0 to 4, signal x of t dt. So I can also go like this. Over one time period, I have to show the signal. So the limits what I will take, over one time period, if you see the diagram, it is minus 1 to plus 3. Minus 1 to plus 3, we are calculating time period. So I will take the integration limits as minus 1 to plus 3. Okay. So now what I will do, 1 by 4, and height of the signal from minus 1 to plus 1, height of the signal is positive 1 dt plus positive side 1 to 3, height of the signal is minus 1 dt. Okay. You check in the diagram, from minus 1 to plus 1, height is positive 1 I am taking. From plus 1 to plus 3, height is minus 1 I am taking in the calculations. If you simplify this further, it is 1 by 4. Then here it is t, and minus 1 to plus 1, plus here it is minus t, and it is 1 to 3. 1 by 4 is common. And if you simplify further, upper limit minus of minus lower limit, this is the first term, plus minus is already there in the place of 3, upper limit minus lower limit I am substituting. And if you further simplify, this is 2 minus, and here again it is 2. So 2 minus 2 is 0. Finally, we are getting a naught value is 0. Okay, times n pi by 2. Okay, this is the signal a naught equation. And B naught, we had the formula. Okay, let this be equation 2 and let this be 3. And B naught we calculated. This is B naught calculation. 2 by t, x of t sin n omega t dt. And omega means pi by 2. And from minus 1 to plus 1, height of the signal is plus 1. And from 1 to 3, height of the signal is minus 1. When we simplify, B naught is coming as 0. And final Fourier series expansion. Is like this. X of t equal to a naught plus summation n equal to 1 to infinite a n cos n omega t plus b n sin n omega t. This is expansion equation 1. We have already taken Fourier series. Now a naught value 0, b naught value also 0, a n we got as 1 by n pi 3 sin n pi by 2 minus sin 3 n pi by 2. Okay, so a n value we are calculating, that I will write it here, 1 by n pi, this is a n value, 1 by n pi, 3 times sin n pi by 2 minus sin 3 n pi by 2, okay. So 1 by n pi into 3 times sin n pi by 2 minus sine 3 n pi by 2. This is an value into cos n omega t, into cos n omega t plus, okay, this is an cos n omega t completed plus bn value 0, plus bn value 0. This complete is there inside the summation, and summation is n equal to 1 to infinite, a naught value 0. Okay, a naught value 0. So finally, we are end up with 1 by n pi 3 times sine n pi by 2 minus sine 3 n pi by 2, okay, into cos n omega t, cos n omega t, and n value varies from 1 to infinite. N value varies from 1 to infinite. Okay. So what I will do, an value I have to calculate. Calculate an value. This is x of t, Fourier series expansion. Let this be equation 1a. I am trying to calculate an value. Okay. So for n equal to 1, n equal to 1, because summation limits are 1 to infinite. Summation limits are 1 to infinite. We have to calculate for n equal to 1, n equal to 2, 3, 4, what happens like that. Okay. So an value for n equal to 1 will become 1 by pi 3 times sine pi by 2. Wherever small n is there, I am going to put 1. Wherever small n is there, I am going to put 1. So 1 by pi 3 times 1 minus sine 3 pi by 2, what is the value? Minus 1, so it is plus 1, so it is 4 by pi. This is 4 by pi. 18 pi by 2, which is 9 pi. Sine pi, sine 2 pi, everything is 0. Okay, how I am arriving at this? How I am arriving at this? Sine n pi value is 0, which means sine pi, sine 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, everything is 0. Everything is 0, etc. Okay, that's how I am putting it as 0. N equal to 6 completed. Now I will go with for n equal to 7. Okay, an value is nothing but 1 by 7 pi, 1 by 7 pi, 3 times. Okay, 1 by 7 pi, 3 times sine 7 pi by 2, sine 7 pi by 2 minus sine. 3 into 7 pi by 2. 3 into 7 is 21. Okay, 21 pi by 2. 21 pi by 2. What is the value here? 1 by 7 pi and 3 times. Okay, sine 7 pi by 2 can be written as sine 6 times pi by 2 plus pi by 2. That 6 times pi by 2 will be one closing. So it is sine pi by 2 value, which is 1. 3 into 1 minus sine 21 pi by 2, what I will write? 18 pi by 2, okay, plus 3 pi by 2. 18 pi by 2 plus 3 pi by 2, I am going to write. Okay, and this is nothing but sine 3 pi by 2 value only. Sine 3 pi by 2 value, whose value is minus 1. Whose value is minus 1. So it becomes 4 by 7 pi. 4 by 7 pi. Okay, so now we have some understanding. If you see, for n equal to 0, the value is 0. N equal to 4, value is 0. N equal to 6, value is 0. Okay, so what I can decide, for n equal to even values, an equal to 0. Okay, n equal to even values, an equal to 0. Now, next, if you go with n equal to 1, you check n equal to 1, which is 4 by pi, which is 4 by pi. N equal to 5, n equal to 5, it is 4 by 5 pi, 4 by 5 pi. Okay. And if you see n equal to 3, it is minus 4 by 3 pi, negative. N equal to 3, it is negative. And n equal to 7, if you take the axis, this is pi by 2, this is 3 pi by 2, and this is 5 pi by 2, 7 pi by 2, like that. So positive side it is plus 1 value, negative side it is minus 1 value. If you go in this rotation, if you go in this anti-clockwise rotation, if you go in this anti-clockwise rotation, what I am trying to tell is 4 pi by 2 is full complete cycle plus 3 pi by 2. Okay, similarly, I have to go with 20. I have to go with 20 pi by 2 plus pi by 2. 20 pi by 2 plus pi by 2, which is pi by 2 value. Okay, so you check once again here what the analysis I am doing. And this will be minus 4 by pi. This will be minus 4 by 7 pi. Minus 4 by 7 pi. And whenever it is a full closing, okay, whenever it is a full, this is pi, no? This is pi. And this is 2 pi in anti-clockwise. This is pi, 180 degrees, 2 pi. Okay, like that, after full closing only. Why I am writing 4 pi by 2? It is 4 pi by 2 means 2 pi full closing is over. And 20 pi by 2 means 10 pi. 10 pi means full closing is over. Odd multiple for pi should not come. Even multiple for pi should come. When I write 18 pi by 2, it becomes 9 pi, which is odd multiple, which doesn't give a this minus 1 plus 1 cannot be decided. So now I am clear with the values what I got. It is clear. So for 3, 7, okay, something like that. So the values are coming negative minus 4 by n pi, minus 4 by n pi. You can check for 3. Okay, you can check for 3. It is minus 4 by 3 pi. For 7, it is minus 4 by 7 pi, something like that. Odd and even values are coming. So now from equation 1, finally, equation 1a, what I can write? Equation 1a, what I can write? Okay, equation 1a, I have to expand. I will go with the final equation. X of t is nothing but summation n equal to 1 to infinite an cos n omega t. We know that omega is 2 pi by t and it is pi by 2. It is pi by 2. Okay. So for n equal to 1, n equal to 1, cos n omega t will become cos 1 into pi by 2, pi by 2 t. For n equal to 2, for n equal to 2, it will become cos 2 times pi by 2 t, which is cos pi t. Okay, n equal to 3, it will become cos 3 pi by 2 t. N equal to 4, it will become cos 4 pi by 2 t, like this, for cosine values. This is equation 1a. Now I am going to substitute the values. Okay, substitute the values. For n equal to 1, it is positive 1 by pi, and then cos pi by 2 t will come. For 2, it is 0. For 2, it is 0. Then for 3, it is coming. For 3, it is coming negative 4 by 3 pi. For n equal to 1, if you see, it is 4 by pi. For n equal to 1, it is 4 by pi. For 3, it is negative. And we are having 3 pi by 2 t. Then for 5, 4, it is 0. For all even values, it is 0, no? For all even values, it is 0. Okay. Which means n equal to even means n equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. For all these values, constant value is 0. Okay, constant value is 0. So I am writing all that here. This is for n equal to 1 completed, n equal to 3 completed. N equal to 5 means it will come 4 by 5 pi cos 5 times pi by 2 into 3 minus 4 by 7 pi. And cos 7 pi by 2 into t plus for 9 it will come, for 9 it will come positive 9 pi by 2 into t. For 11 it will come negative alternatively. Okay, all even values are gone because an value is 0 for all even values. Like this, it will just continue infinite series. Okay, this is the Fourier series expansion of x of t. Fourier series expansion of x of t.